I asked Gene why Biggie's friends hadn't been more cooperative with the police.
I wouldn't be talking to you if it wasn't for Miss Wallace. You know what I'm saying? If she wasn't pouring her heart out crying, I wouldn't be saying jack shit to you. You understand? I think, yeah, some of the other people in the whole crew should have came forward. Yeah, I believe that. You understand? Because I believe Big is turning over in his grave because people ain't coming to the forefront for his mother. They knew he loved his mother. He cared for his mother, whatever like that. You understand what I'm saying? Everybody do. Everybody cared for their mom. You understand? And I just believe that maybe some people should have came forward, and then maybe people just want to just say, listen here, I'm going to leave this shit alone. You know, that's their own choice. I'm going to eat, man. You know what I'm saying? Bad Boy, Biggie, whoever, whatever. If I got to shovel shit for a living, I'm going to eat.
I showed Gene the police composites of the hitman.
So do you recognize any of these pictures here?
This is the individual that...
That one?
This one right here.
That one?
Yeah. That's the one Lucie's did for the police. That's him right there.
That's him?
Yeah.
That's him?
That's the guy that came up to me.
That guy?
That guy right there.
That's him?
Yeah.
Were you ever shown his picture before? That's definitely him, though.
Yep.
Wow. That's Harry Billups, isn't it?
That's who?
He's called Harry Billups. Emil, or Emil Mahanley, right? That's his name. That was the guy. You can really remember a face that well, wow.
You'd be surprised why. I can remember a face.
You can?
Yeah.
Yeah. I believe you, actually. Mm-hmm.
I had him to the tee before P called me that morning. He said, a guy in the Nation of Islam shot Big. And I said, yo, dog, he had the blue suit, blue bow tie, white shirt, peanut head, receding hairline, brown skin. He was like, yeah, dog, how you know? I said, a nigga came up to me first. I said, he came to us first. He walked up the Puff van. And I got him off. And he was like, get the fuck out of here. I was like, yeah, straight up for real. He came up there first.